Police are searching for a gang of masked men who stole more than £100,000 of jewellery during an early morning raid in Cambridgeshire. Security footage captured the moment the intruders ransacked a shop in Ely yesterday. Officers said a staggering amount of watches and rings were taken. It all happened in just a few minutes.